fans, raise them high. We'll be right back.
Central Pennsylvania. Yes, it is. I told everybody, the Motley Crue. Yeah. The Jett, Leppard. Joan, Jett. Yeah. All who I love. I told them, when you come to Central Pennsylvania, this will be sold out. It doesn't matter if it rains, if it snows, sun, it doesn't matter. We were coming out here to party. And driving in here was one of the best moments of my life. I have been to a million concerts here, going way back when I saw my first concert over at the Hersheypark Arena, right where the Bears play. I gotta tell you, I just want to say this, coming in and seeing everyone barbecue and having a great time and partying out there in the middle of that pouring rain, no one gave a shit. You were having a time. I just want to say thank you for having us. We're here tonight. Play some music. Let's cut it up right now. Let's take it back to where it all began, all right? To where everything began. You helped to break this in Central PA. This is Poison's Talk Dirty to Me.
Raise your hand.
Honestly and sincerely, it is great to be home. Thank you for all the great years. All the great years of party. We love you for it. And I just want to say this. Tonight, we get to share this stage, first and foremost, with bands I love and respect. How about a huge round of applause? The Motley Crue! The Jett, Leppard! Say this as one big family here tonight, all of us. I say this as a son of a veteran, an entire family that serves, including my sisters. I just want to say this with zero politics, just one big family, one big thank you to the men and women that serve our country. Memorial National Burial, and he is with us tonight drinking a beer and having a great time. I just want to say that we're going to cut it up. My dad and mom taught me to play music. How about if I bring that old train back in here and we do a little Poison? Your mama don't dance. You get it. Rock and roll. All right. Look at that. You brought the sun. The sun is here. We're about to go.
You're just not.